golden goal from the nine. 7 minutes and 10 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Score yet. Sims. Juggled out of bounds. Bobby Johnson never quite could get the handle.
Bobby Johnson has never been able to quite get the handle all season. Bobby Johnson's a starting wide receiver. He has yet to catch a pass in regular season. The Giants have had trouble with this. I mean, that's a touchdown. He should have that. Of course, he knows that, but he has yet to catch his first pass. I think he's probably pressing a little too much, probably a little frustrated.
Second and goal.
And Sims can throw it right over his outside shoulder. comes in and he can make the perfect throw, and there's nothing that Johnny Poe, the corner, can do about that pass.
Johnson is inside on the three receivers. There you see him. 88. And Phil Sims, then he breaks to the inside. Sims does a remarkable job of escaping pressure and gets the ball in the middle area to Bobby Johnson. And he goes into end zone for the touchdown. Great speed, great running ability once he makes the catch. But a terrific play. There's Johnson, but a great play by Phil Sims.
Sims is getting a little hotter now. He's 9 out of 16.
Who were unable to see the touchdown from Sims to Johnson. Here it is, 23 yards down the left side.
Out of that spread formation, a nice catch. Watch the turn here. Johnson had to go all the way back around, and I'm impressed with receivers who can make that move, keep their concentration on the ball, and then even if he had had more distance to run, he had his body in control as he swung around and continued on up the field.